They say problems, no matter how big or how small they might be, there's always a solution. And you know what? They're right.
Yeah, this is he. I see. What time? I'll be there.
Quite frankly, Mr. Jennings, I'm very surprised you're still with us. The tumor is inoperable. Do you understand what that means? I'm very sorry. I wish there was more we could do.
This is Mr. Jennings in 1105. Can I have a bottle of scotch sent to my room, please? Whatever you have is fine. Thank you. You too.
Thank you.
Was it the right solution? I don't know. But for the first time in my life, I made a decision. And I followed through.